You repeat it 10 times, yeah, yeah.
I don't know, man. He just let it know that who wasn't doing 2K, that wasn't gonna do no talking. That's what I seen. If you wasn't doing better than 2500 yesterday, you couldn't come out the park, man. Go to
it. I'm coming out the park. I just want to talk to the same one he's talking to, but I guarantee I'll come out there, right?
Yeah. You all down in Downtown Road. Hey, tabletop. You all up down in Downtown Road, but you was in the middle of the road because he hit you. He'd be right back there for you. Ain't no doubt about it, man. He run you
coming.
until I find out who's out of here from now on. T.O.
Shit,
well,
that's what your dog is, man. Your dog just cut me in a while. What's his name? I'm playing with him. And you cut me out there playing and going on. You dropped that thing in that man and you was gone. And the girl on the table told me, I ain't gonna try to catch up with you today. And notice what I said that. Lord, behold, I heard him talking about the 27. I said, wait a minute. That's not the 27. And then they got mad, and then that damn fella just took over because he got along with everybody knows who he was then, you know what I
mean? Yeah. Everybody. When he got like that, oh, man. Well, I said, okay, dokie. I'll wait till somebody else rolls up in there and talk to them, and then He didn't get a number when you were talking to him. He had a follow 23. That is my duck. This man is crazy,
I'm telling you, man, he was after you, boy. He made sure of that. That what you got right now ain't no good to you. You had to go up or go to the 712. But he already got you now, so he know what it takes to drive it over you. And the next time he come up here, he'll be sure not ready for the doctor, too. He's even rode in on him, that little
thing. I don't think he's going to be ready for the doctor now. That's my opinion. I don't think he's going to be ready for the doctor. But, you know, that's what it's all about, a try. But I tell you what, I ain't putting nothing else in line. If I can move like that, and if I can duck and dive like that, huh, I ain't got no business putting nothing in line. Don't need to be spending no money on no light bill there, right here?
I know you got that cat make a tired. You got that cat make a tired. You let that cat make a run. You went to Black Gold, all down through Texas, all down through the Magnolia, all down through the Bayou country. And I was like, yeah, I heard out of bed, but I was hoping you wasn't be fooled up to go down there, right?
Man, you gotta give me some kind of little sense, 51. Hey, 51, give me some kind of brain there, right here?
That cat ain't never jumped on nobody running like you, 23. Hey, 23, he ain't never jumped on nobody, because see, he could never put that clean helmet in there the way he wanted. He could talk to him, he was talking to him, but he wanted to put a clean helmet across the board. And then he couldn't do it. When he go talk to somebody, you can talk to somebody. And that just blew his mind, that right?
every little big head. Oh, man, it was a good one, though. I'm telling you, boy. It was a good one, man. But he just wouldn't get up that mile. Because I wanted to hear a good 10-5 out there. But he wouldn't get up. You know, he kept bragging about it. I be sitting here listening. He be bragging about how they can't stay out here as long as he is and do that. Well, it ain't all about staying out how long. It's all about what you got that woman down. Shoot. My man said, hey, Dr. Bob, you ain't 23. 23 and you, Fox. I hear 23 and you, Fox. I hear 20. Hey, you ain't 23, Dr. Bob. That told me something right there, right?
Yeah, he told you and Dr. Blue. I guess he must tell you, but the cabin there was so long with it. And y'all could clean it all, but if you get in there with him enough for the skip to know who you is or what you say, but this goes man, the cat bigger man, how can you talk to a cat bigger that won't unteat? Man, he has had all time about that, you hear me?
Yeah. I don't know how many times he said that. How many? About 4 or 5 times? He said, tied up in here. I think Dr. Blue was in there, Fox. But when my bird come up out there, I can hear Dr. Blue and I can hear Fox. And I keyed down with him, man. I said, ooh-wee. I'm going to leave my birds alone for a while there. I'm going to let them rest. Cause, oh, man. They just did my birds wrong there, right here. Come on, 51, I ain't studying you.
Don't hurt him, 23. let's turn the A&L on. See if it helped. There it is, the A&L on. What you do to him over there, 23? Too long-winded. That's gonna be it for this demo of this old Sonar FS-23 boat anchor, 23 channel AM radio only. Probably one of the heaviest dutiest well-made radios there is. Sonar was a marine radio company, and they used that marine chassis and marine designed in their CB radios. So that's going to be it for the Sonar FS-23. Bye.